Welcome to part 7 on how you can be number 1 on Google for just $18.97 a week. Hi, this is Casey Truby, the Lonesome Cowboy. Today I'd like to talk a little bit about keywords. Now, keywords are what people type in before they find you. When they search, they go to the internet and they search usually about a problem. I have a problem on accounting, or I need to do payroll. Some kind of a word that they're hoping brings up the site. And remember from our previous videos that they do not type geographic centric keywords until the second or third round. So if you want to be the number one on Google, you have to be number one on the generic term. Now at first, we didn't understand this, and matter of fact, it's taken us several years to figure this keyword concentration out and how to utilize this. It really didn't work until we bought a software called Keyword Spy. If you look at my screen right now, you'll see this URL, and if you use this URL, you can go out and type in. They have a free service, and you can just play around with this a little bit yourself and type in keywords. If you type in payroll service, you're going to find that there are over 5 million people every month that are looking for payroll service. Well, that's an incredible number. But we have to actually make sure, if we want to be number one on Google, we can't just pick the words payroll service and build the site around that. We actually have to take those top 20 search engines and build what really amounts to pages for each one of these focused keywords. And that's how we get you to the top of Google, where 5 million people will see you if you're in the payroll business. We don't just pick one word. We pick all 20 and then build individual sites on each individual page. And nobody will know this. It's all in the background. But when somebody types in payroll service or payroll taxes or just plain the word payroll, we want to have one page dedicated to that one particular word. Oftentimes, the page is going to look exactly like the other pages on your personal website. Nobody's going to know the difference when they come in, except we focused on one word. And here's what it takes to get that one word to the top. Not only do we have to have a good website with a page rank 3, 4, or 5, and although we're not there yet, we are rapidly climbing to this number 5 level. We'll get into page rank some other time. Not only do we have a good page rank, we have to have a lot of content, and content around each one of these search words or keywords. So something like payroll services, we can't just have a website that says that because everybody says that. So we have to pump that page up with content, valuable content. And what that means is we need to write articles. And we have hired college kids around the country that are writing articles right now. They're writing articles about different ways that payroll taxes are changing, or payroll services work in a small business, what payroll services cost. And then we do videos, and we title the videos How to Buy Payroll Services. And maybe we'll do 3, 4, or 5 videos on how payroll services will help a business be more successful. And we just title them differently, and we have different tags or keywords, because what will happen is that when Google comes out and searches on the word payroll services, we want them to see that we've got a page dedicated to that, and that we've put 5 or 10 articles on that, and we put up 4 or 5 videos on that one keyword. And then we go in and do it exactly the exact same job on the next keyword. And that's one of the reasons why most small businesses can't get to the top, because that's just an incredible amount of work. But remember, for each one of these top of Google websites, we have 8 people working as SEO, I don't know what you call them. Anyway, they're just little optimists. And they're the ones that are doing all the backlinks and the linkings and posting on pages and that sort of thing. And then we use college kids all over the country to get the actual content written. Going out and hiring all these people has been a lot of work. Training them on how to get this done is a lot of work. That's one of the reasons why cooperating with 368 firms makes this so successful. In today's email that goes along with this video, I've included our new keyword search just on the word payroll. If you're in a particular industry and you want to know what the keywords are for your market, just send me an email. Maybe you're a DUI lawyer or personal injury lawyer. Maybe you're in the house painting business, or you're a plumber, and you want to know what would be the most optimal keywords to use to focus on in my website. Now, here's one other point that's real important. We can't just take a page and say payroll service over and over, because Google will skip that page. So what we need to do is make sure that we never exceed 2 to 4% what's called keyword concentration. We can see, say, payroll service every 50 words. And we have to really watch that. And we have to make sense. We can't just write gibberish and throw the word payroll service in there once in a while. Because I don't know how they do it, but Google can figure out if you're writing gibberish. And they'll figure out if the words don't make any sense tied into payroll service. So we've trained our college kids, kids that are learning how to be writers. We've trained them on how to do this. They're doing research for us and creating this material. And we're posting it on these websites as references. Sometimes prospects will click and find that. Sometimes they'll find the videos. Sometimes they'll just find the web page. But anything they click on gets them back to this site. And that makes it a visitor and gives us an opportunity to convert them, hopefully 30% of the time, into a call for you. Thank you very much. It's Casey Truby, Lonesome Cowboy. We work here to keep your cash register ringing.